breach after phenomenal breach, bursting through the surface through waves and spray, a predatory performance that had us all spellbound. If that was a real seal, it doesn't bear thinking about. And I don't think we'll be getting that decoy back.